Conflicting information about the source of a fire that killed two people and left three children seriously hurt. Now at 5, the new details 12 News has uncovered and where the investigation stands right now. Good evening, I'm Toya Washington.
And I'm Kathy Michaelby. Within the hour, 12 News learned the identity of the woman killed in that fire. The medical examiner says 20-year-old Amanda Wasserman and her nephew died in the fire. Meanwhile, contradicting statements have investigators struggling to figure out what caused the fire that killed the Milwaukee woman and her nephew Wednesday morning.
And Colleen Henry has been working on this story all day long. She joins us live from 15th in Washington. And Colleen, police were hoping one of the children who escaped that fire could help.
Toya, you know, police actually late this afternoon revealed their conundrum here. Now, family members told them some of the kids who were in that house had a history of playing with matches, but one of those surviving kids said that's not so, that the fire started with a space heater. Now, that has police scratching their heads. Four kids were in the carriage house when it went up in flames early yesterday morning, killing a 10-year-old boy and his 20-year-old aunt. The woman's 2-year-old daughter was severely burned, and two young boys escaped. Police say one of them told them the fire started with a space heater. But police say investigators found no sign of a space heater in the home.
This is a police investigation. It hasn't been finalized yet, so we don't know if it was intentionally set.
The fire department declined to discuss the fire, saying Milwaukee Fire, police, the state fire marshal are all investigating. An insurance investigator was combing through the ash this afternoon.
The one thing that we do know for certain, they did not have working smoke detectors.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Firefighters spent the afternoon knocking on doors and hanging smoke detectors in neighboring homes.
This tragic. My sister-in-law used to live in the front house 3.5 years ago. So, I mean, if I would have been, she would have still been there. I would have been over there banging on doors too.
Channel 12.
At the front house, adjacent to the burned coach house, the victim's relatives declined to talk about the investigation.
Sorry. Okay. Can't offer you anything.
Now off camera, Amanda Wasserman's mom told 12 News her daughter was an angel. Amanda's daughter, a 2-year-old who was taken to Children's Hospital, remains in critical condition. Police are hoping test results taken from evidence at the scene helps them piece this all together. They say the 7-year-old told them that he hadn't played with matches since he was one and that the space heater started a blanket on fire. The problem is, police say they haven't been able to find any evidence of a space heater in the home. At 15th in Washington, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.